out in the, towards the, like, there he is, end by the boat. Hotel.
Yeah, they're like following the boat.
Yeah. It's
a wedding scene.
Look at the birds on the back of the boat.
But it's by the ocean.
Pelicans.
And then when you were like relaxing, you were doing it at the end.
So if you and Trent ever get married, you can get married there in Hong Kong.
Did you say married?
Yes! Yeah. Can you get married?
I don't think he ever wants to marry me.
Chad?
Why do you say that?
Chad? You already said you don't ever get married.
If we're ever going to have a couple,
that's what he said.
I told Teresa that too.
We want the difference if we want again.
I have my daughter, but I'm very traditional, but I don't know who he is. So that's for him.
He's a Catholic boy. Huh? Somewhat traditional.
I'm very traditional.
Don't be a baby.
Here, so we can all come back.
Don't be a baby. That's what she said.
That's funny.
I got that all in film.
Don't be a baby. Let's get married.
I have all that on video.
Can't argue with that.
And then we can all come back to Cabo.
Yeah.
So, perfect.
We'll get married here.
Right now, go
ahead. Why are you here today?
There's a wedding gazebo at our hotel, actually.
We were talking about that. That's where this subject came up.
And there's a divorce island over there.
Oh, nice, Dave.
Over there.
Nice, real nice. Smooth.
Very nice.